the capabilities that U.S. Army Africa bring to the table are very, very important. Working with our African partners, we've seen the challenges, particularly over the last several years, that have arisen there. Challenged not just our national interests, but I think the interests of the free world in general.